Häufig werde ich bei meinen Schulungen darauf angesprochen.
I'm often asked to demonstrate typical errors that could be avoided. So I'm going to show you one now.
Um was es heute geht, zeige ich jetzt. Heute habe ich euch ein Zahnriemenkit mit.
It's all to do with the CT1178K1 timing belt kit. The tensioner pulley is often fitted incorrectly and this can lead to engine damage. I've got an actual specimen here taken from a 2009 Opel 1.7 CDTI engine. When fitting the tensioner pulley, it's essential that you hook the spring into place properly and position the pulley correctly. The spring often crosses the tensioner pulley's contact surface, resulting in a misaligned fit and incorrect tensioning. You can see the effects of this on the timing belt. The back of the belt is very worn after just 20 kilometers of operation.
Der Riemenrücken ist dort extrem verschlissen. Für 20 Kilometer darf der nicht so aussehen.
Due to the misalignment, there is contact with the edge of the timing belt, as clearly reflected by these marks.
Auf dem Spannrollenlaufmantel werdet ihr einen außermittigen Lauf feststellen, da die Spannrolle nicht korrekt.
And you'll see signs of off-center running on the tensioner pulley's outer ring. We've also compiled this information for you in our PIC, where you'll find fitting instructions for these models along with the technical documentation for this fault. I hope you enjoyed this video. See you again soon in the workshop.